Hello everyone, welcome to Masters Academy. In this video, we will be discussing about the magic table trick to remember the phase reactions in ion carbide diagram. For any doubts, you can contact us through this number, and we are also available on Facebook, Instagram and Telegram. Kindly subscribe to this channel for all the upcoming videos and latest informations in the engineering sectors. So these are the four reactions which generally happens in the phase diagrams. So eutectic phase reactions, eutectoid, peritectoid are the four reactions. They are put into simple words here in the top, and they are presented in the meaningful manner through the reactions. So a liquid transforms into two solids upon cooling is presented here, liquid giving you alpha plus beta. Similarly, eutectoid, a solid transforms into two new solids is given here, alpha giving you beta plus gamma. And peritectic reaction is liquid plus solid transforms into new solid, it is presented here as liquid plus alpha giving you beta. And peritectoid, it is two solid transforms into a new solid where alpha plus beta gives you gamma. So we will be discussing about the ion carbide diagram in the upcoming videos. In this video, as I was mentioning, it is a trick, a magic table trick which I have derived to understand these four reactions which is generally asked in the competitive examination. So let us go on to the magic table, how it is to be framed and how we can infer the relationship here. So this is the example, okay, the left hand side magic table. In order to be very precise, I'm mentioning it here. You can see I have colored few of the terms. I have syllabified here, eutectic, right, eutectoid. No, the syllabification is not exactly, but here it is for some reasons, please understand. So peritectoid is how I have syllabified here, and the supporting values are, the terms are given here, that is liquid giving you solid 1 plus solid 2, solid gives you solid 1 plus solid 2, liquid plus solid gives solid 2, solid 1 plus solid 2 gives you solid 3. As I was conveying, the magical table is here to make a foolproof concept on the left hand side of the equation. What is the left hand side? It is this liquid, solid, liquid plus solid in case of peritectic, and solid 1 plus solid 2 that comes in the peritectoid. How this is arrived? So let us look after the slide. This is what I am calling it as the magic table. You can view here that I have presented in the column the prefix of the term eutectic, where U is taken over there. So the suffix is given here as ic over the row wise. So in the column you have U, and in the row you have ic and oid, the suffix. So in the column you have U and peri, and in the row you have the suffix ic and oid. So these are the relationship. Whenever there is a U sound, I will be giving a number as 1. Whenever there is a peri sounds, I will be giving the number as 2 for peri. Whenever there is a ic sounds, I will give the phase as liquid. Whenever there is a oid sound, I will be giving the phase as solid. So here in this first box, 1 cross 1, when it is combined as eutectic, there should be only one phase on the left hand side, and that will be definitely a liquid for you. And similarly, whenever there is a U sound and completes with oid, eutectoid, there will be only one phase on the left hand side, and it will be mentioned as solid for you. So the left hand side phase will be only one if it sounds as eutectoid, and the phase will be only solid phase for you. Similarly, when you go to the peri column, you can see I have given the number as 2, which means there will be two phases available on the left hand side. So whenever there is ic sounds, there will be definitely one liquid. So you are just mapping this liquid over here. And similarly, in the case of the peri with toid, peritectoid, you have one solid definitely over there. So the, what will be the second phase? You can just add solid, solid for the respective one. So now you can get a clear cut table where liquid will be sounding for a eutectic on the left hand side, solid will be sounding as the phase for the eutectoid, liquid plus solid will be sounding as the phases for peritectic, and solid plus solid will be the phases sounding for a peritectoid. So I will be showing you a sample question as a match the following, where it will be easy for anyone to match the exact terms. So let us move on to that slide now. So this is a sample question I was talking about here. So now, with the reference of the table, one can easily do this. Whenever I say there is a U sounds, I said only one phase should be there. Whenever it completes with ic sounds, I say there should be a liquid. So out of this, where you have the left hand side as a liquid, I say this is a magic table for figuring out the left hand side. So of the four, you have liquid plus solid here, solid, solid one plus solid two. So this is the one. You can easily figure it out. Similarly, you take toy, where it is only one and it should be completing with yes. So the left hand side will be definitely a solid for you. Similarly, peri, tect, ik, there is two here and it is one liquid definitely over there. So this will easily give you the connection. Liquid plus solid or solid one plus solid two. So you can easily match this as the peritectic for you. Right? And peritectoid. What it sounds? Peri, definitely two, and oid. That should be definitely solids only available and no liquid will be present over there. So which gives you a clear cut idea, this is what it is. So in this way, we can easily map the four types of reactions that generally happens in a phase diagrams. Hope this video was very useful for you. In the upcoming videos, I'm going to give you a very interesting fact. I will be connecting this 7T with 6C as the relationship to frame out the iron carbide diagram. 7T-6C combination to figure out the iron carbide diagram, which we will be looking after in the upcoming videos. If any feedbacks you want, please contact us through this number. We are available on Facebook, Instagram and Telegram. Thank you so much for watching. Keep supporting us. Thank you.